Well, a Terre Haute restaurant with a Cajun flair opens its second location today. Jay Gumbo's is now serving up their chicken and rice dishes on the south side of town. They're in that location used to be home to Quiznos on South 3rd Street, just south of Voorhees. This new site will serve up everything currently offered at their Wabash Avenue restaurant. The new Jay Gumbo's will be open 7 days a week.